Good morning, 47. Your destination is the Himapan Luxury Hotel Resort on the Chao Phraya River, just outside Bangkok. Your main target is Jordan Cross, the lead singer of The Class, a renowned indie rock outfit recording their highly anticipated sophomore album. But this millennial poster boy harbors a dark secret. 1 year ago, promising young actress Hannah Highmore fell to her death from Cross's penthouse loft in Dumbo, New York. According to the police, Miss Highmore's death was a tragic accident, but her parents remain unconvinced. They firmly believe that Cross murdered Hannah and only escaped justice due to the power and influence of his father, billionaire media mogul Thomas Cross. A secondary target, Ken Morgan, corporate fixer and attorney to the Cross family, is also staying at the hotel. Cunning and unscrupulous, Morgan was a key agent in the cover-up of Hannah Highmore's murder and Jordan Cross's subsequent acquittal. The Highmores understandably want retribution. While the system may be powerless, ICA is anything but. I will leave you to prepare. Welcome to Bangkok, 47. Ken Morgan has booked the Queen Suite, but has yet to check in. You will find him in and around the restaurant. Oddly enough, Jordan Cross seems completely unaware of his presence. Cross and The Class have set up a recording studio in the Emperor's Suite on the third floor. Private security around Cross and his entourage is highly capable. Still, I'm sure you can find your way into his inner circle. After all, today is Jordan Cross's 27th birthday. The age when rock stars die. Good luck, 47. That is Ken the Brick Morgan, lawyer and corporate fixer.
I suppose we get all your finest shapes.
Yes. Keep up the fine work.
I left a tip. Leave me alone.
Jesus. now. I want a refund. And I'm switching hotel. No, you can't stand there.
Well, you're no quitter. Gotta give you that.
Look, I can fix this. I'm homing in on the problem. I just gotta... Damn it!
Yeah. Are you sure you don't want a ride home?
It's not about that. There's this guest. Big shot lawyer fella up in the Queen Suite. He's offered to buy it. This piece of crap for like an obscene amount of money. I just gotta get the engine running.
A guest wants to buy your...
According to the hotel gardener, Ken Morgan wants to purchase his aging tuk-tuk as a souvenir. Unfortunately for him, he can't get the engine working. Well, you're good at fixing things, 47. I suggest you give the gardener a helping hand. This could be excellent bait. Show 47. It's time to close the deal.
Our core fans are itching to denounce you. Stuff I've been hearing through the window is amazing. What do you think?
Now to deliver Mr. Morgan the good news. Any of those little delicious, okay, guess not.
Unicorn?
Nice to finally hear your voice.
Oh yeah, I'm great, thanks. So, are you up to that's French.
No, but make sure I'm
yes, the language of love. Well, yeah, I'm pretty continental in that sense. No, I was just working out, so I'm ready to meet up. I'm a bit sweaty right now, but, lonely souls in a vast ocean. Searching. Okay. Now? Okay. I'll see you there in 15 minutes. Awesome.
Mr. Cross.
I have arrived. Damp, bright, French...
Excuse me, Mr. Morgan, sir?
Yes.
Ah, the tuk-tuk fellow. Did you manage to fix the engine?
Yes, sir. She spins like a kitten.
All right, lead the way.
Give it to me straight. 10%, 15%, it's a fair tip.
There she is. Go ahead, Mr. Morgan. Please, you do the honors.
Land target down. Now on to Jordan Cross.
Hey, it's time for you people to go home.
This is security business, you know? We're professionals, okay?
Push me again and see what happens.
Taxes and Flat Earth Society?
Yeah, I like Top 40.
Anyway, De Silva's filling in for the drummer in Jordan Cross's band who quit yesterday. Record label flew him in. Miss Barrett, the manager, should come get him soon.
Gee, I guess I should get his
own. Interesting. The class's regular drummer unexpectedly quit the band, and the record label has flown in a replacement. Upcoming indie drummer Abel De Silva, who is currently waiting in the restaurant lounge.
Waiter.
Better yet, Jordan Cross has not previously met Mr. De Silva, and the two of you do share a resemblance, 47.
Let me know if you need anything, Mr. De Silva.
Oh, hey, Mr. De Silva. Taxi fare.
I'm supposed to pick you up at the restaurant. Let's go.
That is Jordan Cross, revered and reviled in equal measures.
West bought a Branson MD2?
Yep. Also known as Old Sparky. Almost bankrupted Branson Tech back in the day.
Yeah, well, why would West want to use a mic with a notorious production error?
West is uncompromising. Always chasing that perfect sound. He once spent 6 days tweaking the spring reverb for Noel Wagner's Rickenbacker until Noel had a nervous breakdown and knocked Wes out cold with a frying pan. And this other time, Wes locked himself in the studio with a loaded revolver, threatened to shoot anyone from the record company who entered before the mix was just right.
Yeah, well, still, I mean, to risk Jordan's life for a particular vocal sound that only he and a handful of people in the world will ever notice?
As I said, uncompromising. Anyway, it's safe enough when you know how to handle it. Just don't crank the voltage.
Who's this? All right, well, keep that in mind.
Oh, hey, you're Quinton's replacement, right? Yeah, thanks for coming out. Everyone, this is Abel De Silva. He's here to take over for Quinton. Drums all set up, Wes?
Good to go.
Cool. So, what do you say, man? Get behind the kit, show us what you're made of. Something I want to show you.
After you.
Yeah, so, sorry about the mood around here. You know, Heidi's still pissed about Quinton leaving. But yeah, just don't expect her to roll out the red carpet. So, just do your thing. Do it well. You should soften up.
It's fine. Where are we going?
Atrium roof. Look, I want to pitch you something. And I don't want the others to hear. It's bad for Moran.
Climbing the cultural ladder, I see. Good work.
Like your style. It's very tight, very new wave. You should talk to Dexy when we get back to New York. Who's repping you?
Small agency. Very low profile. You wouldn't have heard of them.
Old buddies from school, huh? Don't have the heart to let them go? Yeah, I thought so. But believe me, man, you gotta aim higher. Anyway, so I have this project coming up. Yeah? I think it's...
Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.
Silver.
De Silva, at the moment, I can't let you through here.
Sorry, sir.
Hey, did you check the news sites this morning?
Mr. De Silva, good luck on the new job.
Mr. De Silva?
Game 47. The question is, the game's tone.